I've been working in After Effects for almost 2 decades and I just learned this trick. So I'm betting some of you out there might find this tip useful. I want to pick a color from Adobe's color website, which is obviously external to After Effects, meaning it's not an asset that's been imported, like an image or video file. With the text layer selected, if I grab my color picker from the character control panel, and start to hover over the colors on that site, we can see that the various colors are registering with our color picker. But when we click the color and come back into After Effects, the color wasn't actually selected and applied to our text layer. Now in the past, I used to take a quick screenshot of the color, find it wherever screenshots are saved on Macs, then import that asset into After Effects. Once it's in, I would double click the image and pick the color easily because the asset is now internal to After Effects. There's a much quicker way to pick colors from sources that are external to After Effects, and it's so simple that if you didn't know about this tip, like me, you'll be kicking yourself realizing how much time you've been wasting. Make sure you select the layer you're trying to apply the color to. Grab your color picker from the character control panel, hover over whatever color you want from the source that's external to After Effects, and simply click the enter button. I know, I'm smacking my head as I'm recording this quick tip. So the next time you need to pick a color from a website or an asset that's external to After Effects, remember to select your layer, grab your color picker from the character control panel, hover your cursor over the color, and hit enter. Trust me, you will save a ridiculous amount of time.